guys, welcome back to another video. What was mine? And that little machine thingy, I don't know. But anyways, today we're talking about, someone asked me about streaming. But anyways, yeah, so I was streaming yesterday. I got asked about streaming. I'm gonna pull this up for you. So there's a thing where you can get a keyboard on stream. And it's called Noble Board. As you can see, it's right here, Noble Board. So how you get it up here is you want to open up a Windows capture device, and then you select a Roblox player, pretty much like how you would apply Roblox. It's pretty much like client like that. So you click on Noble Board once you have it downloaded. Noble Board, okay. Now you right click Noble Board, you go to load keyboard, and then here are the settings with all the different types of keyboards. The one I use is JLT17, and I use okay, it wants to be a pain. I don't know why it's up there, but I use I use this one. So you can close this out. Actually, it's supposed to be down here. Okay, it wants to act up today. I don't know why, but it wants to act up today. Where are you? Supposed to be a green screen. You're not even supposed to show up. Oh, sweet Jesus. Let me restart it. Hold on. Type in Noble Board right here. Noble Board open. I'm being stubborn right now. I'm not even supposed to show up. Oh, bruh. Load T and boom. Alright, this one. Yeah, I want this one. Okay, yeah. So load it up. Put it in the background. Now my bad. Keep it here. And you click. Bring this forward. And then boom. There you have it. So now you can see the keys work. When I type them, let me move it up some. Oh yeah, the keys work when I type. And yeah, you can see that I brought my keyboard out. I'll leave the link down below to how to get Noble Board, the way to download it, and then I'll leave a video on how to set it up. Also, my last video, I did a move mouse for my AFK grind. I'll leave that one down here in a video as well, in the description, to set it up for y'all, how to set it up and how to download it. What else? Oh, Streamlabs and OBS. Okay. Okay, so. I love this art. Oh, that's 2000. It's a sleeper. Park right here. I'm seeing if anyone finds me. But yeah, okay, hold on. I'm opening it up for y'all. I'm login. Yes. Login, please. Speaking of vlogging, did he ever message me back, bro? Well, anyways, Streamlabs. Alright, here we go. So, this is Streamlabs right here. It's the website, streamlabs.com. So, for new streamers, I feel like Streamlabs is the best way to start streaming. It gives you all types of things. You get clout bot, you get automatic bot, you get themes and overlays. So themes and overlays for your screen, for your while you're streaming. Yeah, a bunch of stuff. You get widgets. Let me see widgets. Oh, yeah. So like middle screens, those widgets. They're all movable too. They're all move. Let's see. Yeah, ultra this. Everyone wants to load up? Are you gonna load up? So you're not gonna load up. I got you. Okay. I like that. Let me see. This one load up. People actually make them too. Oh, sweet Jesus. So this one moves right here. This one is movable. It will show up when a donation pops up on the screen. So yeah, it's just, this is more beginner friendly. You can add these into regular OBS, but I'd rather just do Streamlabs. Yeah, all these are movable. Animated, I guess you want to call it. What else they got? They have custom tip pages, tips, mobile apps, app store, merch. You can do merch, clout bot, charity, sponsorship, highlighter, logo maker, intro maker. You can do alert box sounds, alert box theme, stream overlays, customize your stream. It's just a lot of stuff you can do. Streamlabs desktop. It's just a lot of stuff you can do. If you're new to streaming, I would recommend Streamlabs, not OBS. OBS is this one right here, which is a little bit harder and more complex. Streamlabs is more basic and beginner friendly. Streamlabs, I should get a sponsorship. Like, nah, but yeah, also it connects to your YouTube, so you can see all your YouTube stuff from Streamlabs. Tell you how many subscribers, how many tips you make if you set up a tip thing, total tips, sponsors, all that. It shows everything that you won't know how to do on YouTube. This is just way more easier. Let me see recent events. Do I have any recent events? No, that's up. So someone subscribe. Subscribe 13 hours ago shows you when people subscribed. No giveaways, haven't did any giveaways. Yes, giveaways and stuff shows you when people subscribed. All stars, what's this one? That's like merch and stuff. Okay, alert boxes. Here's the alert boxes. You get alert box when someone subscribes to your stream or subscribes or donates. It's alert box. This is a bunch of all types of stuff. Clout bot. App store, multi-stream, merch store, emote maker, logo maker. So yeah, you can make your own stuff or you can use other people's. Monthly tips, it's my tip members. Yeah, so it's a lot that goes into it. This is more beginner friendly, and I would recommend this one for anyone who wants to start streaming. Noble board, I will leave in the description below. And so is Move Mouse and videos to how to set them both up. Also a video to how to set up Streamlabs and a link to Streamlabs. So everything you need will be in the description down below to help you start streaming. Hey, I have 810 subscribers. Let's go. Well, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this information. Hope this helps you out with streaming. I love you guys. I'm going to see y'all later today, actually, once this video uploads. And yeah, peace out.